www.radiotalk.com. Let us do another problem which is somewhat different from the previous one. The question is, solve using quadratic formula x plus 1 by x is equal to 3. The condition is x not equal to 0. It's a given condition. We have to solve this equation. The speciality of this equation is that it is not in the standard form. Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is the standard form, and the given question is not in the standard form. First of all, we have to make the given equation in the standard form. We have to change the equation in the standard form. For that, either we can multiply throughout by the denominator x, or simply simplify the left side and finally cross multiply. These are the two methods. I am going to simplify or making the standard form by multiplying throughout by the denominator x. We are going to multiply throughout by x. X into x plus x into 1 by x is equal to x into 3. X into x, x square plus. This x and x get cancelled. Here the remaining is 1 is equal to 3x. Now bring 3x to the left side. Now the equation become x square minus 3x plus 1 is equal to 0. This is the equation. Now the value of a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3, and c is equal to 1. Now we have to find out the value of the discriminant, that is b square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac is equal to minus 3 the whole square minus 4 into 1 into 1. Minus 3 square is equal to 9 minus 4 into 1 into 1 is equal to 4 itself. 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. The value of the discriminant, b square minus 4ac, is equal to 5. Now we have to find out the solution using the quadratic formula. X is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac the whole divided by 2a. The value of b, here the value of b is minus 3, and hence the value of minus b is plus 3. 3 plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac is equal to 5 by 2 into the value of a is 1. 2 into 1. This is equal to 3 plus or minus root of 5 by 2 into 1, 2. Now, we can split it into two answers or two solutions or two terms. That is, 3 plus root of 5 by 2, 3 minus root of 5 divided by 2. There is a common error when you are writing the answer. Never write this value as 3 plus root 5 by 2 and 3 minus root 5 by 2. It's a common error made by the students, made by the people. So, never write like this. This is wrong. So, write the solution as 3 plus root 5 the whole divided by 2 and 3 minus root 5 the whole divided by 2. This is the solution. Okay.